Hi guys.
Oh, no, we will rescue the koi.
We
will rescue the koi of my cousin.
Of my grandmother.
Oh.
My grandmother. Lola Mayang. My Lola Mayang.
Lola Mayang.
Mayang
koi. We will.
We
will rescue Lola Mayang koi.
Lola Mayang koi.
Because her fish pan buslot.
Buslot.
I want my fish pan. I want my koi.
Fish pan mungkin nggak buslot. Jadi, kita tuh lah tahun. Guys, we will rescue Lola Mayang koi because the trapal pan is buslot. Look, oh, no water. The trapal pan is buslot.
No water.
No water. So,
let's
rescue the koi.
And there's a piggy here. Oh. And more piggies.
What
they doing? Hi, piggy. Say hi to YouTube. Ade, say hi to you two piggies. Yeah, yes, that's your koi. Yeah, there it is.
Look at my koi.
This is Lola Mayang.
Oh my god!
We will rescue this one. No, it's smelly. The water is smelly. Step on the plastic.
Step, mommy, step in the main car. How about my koi? Only one koi. I want orange.
Later.
I want the orange. Orange is stuck. Look. Oh no.
Ibutan din mo di ante tanan. Ibutan din mo tanan. Ya? Ay, nakuan sila.
Supuke ko. Namay kayo.
Labad din isa.
Namay man kayo sunod lang.
Ha? Ay, namatay na.
Ay, orange twice ka! Here's go! Orange, what's the name of orange, friend?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
We can catch koi, mommy.
Okay.
Let's rescue the koi. Let's rescue the koi.
Okay. We rescue you, the koi.
We can rescue me, please.
Okay. Okay.
In the car. Can I put me here?
Oh, no. Only the koi.
Only the koi.
You're too big.
I'm not putting it in a plastic.
You want to be put in the plastic?
Kanus ala din ani mugibutan di ante. Nakasul, may kaya kasulbay pa sila no?
Bali ra ba?
Ibutan man naman namo ang pinana. Kay dito di man pwede.
Wala naman to.
Kuslot gani. Natingala ko kay di.
Oy oy oy.
Ikab-an, ikab-an nila.
Nare buslot. Kuslot
gamay ang tubig nagtabo na pug ko. Oy, ang ko na ang gani.
Filter. Okay, let's go because we don't have medical oxygen. No problem.
No problem.
Mabuhi ra na.
Mabuhi ra. Skin
pump. Okay, let's go home and bring the koi fish. Guys, ito na ang mga koi fish na nating minirescue from my aunt, Lola Mayang. As you can see, most of the koi are a bit thin. They're a bit thin already. So they are malnourished. As you can see, they are placed in a small container because 4 days already and without filtration, and they are a bit thin because maybe they are fed with not nutritious foods. And I'll show you the koi fish. Let's take a closer look. For example, this one, no? If you can see, mapayat sila lahat, guys. They're malnourished. So, gawin natin ito, i-ano natin sila, we'll quarantine them. We'll not feed them for 3 days since they're very thin already. We can add go beyond 3 days. We will not go beyond 3 days not feeding them because they're already very undernourished. But we need not to feed them for quarantine procedures. At least 3 days na lang, guys. So, i-release ko muna sila, guys. Naclimatize ko lang sila for 15 minutes and release ko na sila kagad kasi wala yung walang medical oxygen din doon. As you can see, nagagasping na sila. So kailangan ko na silang i-release. Okay guys, comment down below guys if you have any question about koi fish care, koi breeding, and anything about koi fish, filtration system, aeration, anything you concern about koi fish or any other fishes, let me know by just commenting down below and join my 5,000 giveaway subscriber promo. I'll put in the video in the link in the description below. So if you're interested to buy koi fish painting, check out the link in the description below. Okay guys, see ya. Don't forget to subscribe, share, sharing is caring, and don't forget to hit that red bell notification button for you to keep an update of my new videos. Okay, bye for now.